I didn't get into Stanford.
What?
The text that I sent you, it was a mistake. It was to Margo. It was about something else.
I don't get what you say.
We're not going to college together, Peter. I got rejected. But it's fine, because I got into Berkeley, and I know that's not what we planned, but it's only an hour away, and I'm going to get better at driving, and
Stop.
We can spend
Stop.
The weekends
Stop.
Together, which...
Are you okay?
I'm sorry, I really wanted to make it work
hey.
For us.
Stop. This is not your fault, okay? At all. That's bullshit that you didn't get into Stanford. You're like way smarter than me.
Yeah, I mean, not yeah, but you worked really hard to get in, so.
Still, we're not going to college together. Transfer after your freshman year.
What?
Yeah, you're fine. You're an hour away. So what? We get to see each other every single weekend. And then you transfer to Stanford after your freshman year.
Really? You think we could make that work?
Yes, 100%. 100%.
Okay.
We're gonna get through this.